the official source. Jonathan Davis for umpub.com. I'm here today with Casey Moser, Major League Baseball umpiring veteran. And Casey, I love this story. Tell us about your first ejection.
Well, my first Major League ejection came in Seattle. It was Baltimore playing Seattle, and John McLaren was managing for the Seattle Mariners. And like I said, young umpire, probably my third or fourth play job in the Major Leagues.
How old were you at this point?
Probably